Debbie Devitt.
JAYLAP, talk to him.
Thank you.